It's an average day after school in Spring Lake at the Cinco Ranch subdivision.
They're rising! Guys, look!
But now, there are some new kids on the block.
I see it! It's white and fluffy and white!
Two baby owls perched in a two-story flower box above the neighborhood playground.
It's crazy because it's almost domesticated. They're not scared of the children, the cars going by.
Great horned owl.
And the homeowners here have really had a National Geographic moment that spread out over a 4 or 5 week period of how long it takes for these guys to finish nesting. And it's just really interesting.
Biologists believe that the great horned owls were here long before the subdivision, back when the town of Katy was still a tall grass prairie.
It's very difficult for a mammalian predator like a raccoon or an opossum or a cat to scale this house to get to these eggs and these nestlings. So this is a very safe spot.
Oh my word!
And the kids are learning a lot about their guests.
I did see, I think, the daddy. I saw with its wings open, and I say the wings are probably about 3 feet long.
The kids like to stay out late so they can see the owl on the rooftops.
It's like living right next to a zoo.
So we've let them do that, even on a school night.
Owls get a bad rap often. People think, oh, they're going to swoop on the kids, they're going to attack the pets. And these owls are a great example of living in harmony with the homeowner and the neighborhood. Owls are part of the environment. And without owls, we could be overrun with rodents and other pesky critters.
Two babies have hatched.
It always goes like, hoo-hoo, hoo-hoo in my chimney. It's just awesome.
For Texas Parks and Wildlife, this is Lydia Saldana.